I wrote this book because when I got into the project, I did not know who the Guptas were. I did not know the background that they had. I did not know that they had the kind of control that they had on the presidency, and really about the intentions that they had behind setting up this television station. Having set up the television station, having seen from close quarters what was happening, what their intentions were, I decided to quit. But I thought quitting was not good enough. I had to write a book so that the people of South Africa knew who the people were who ran the station, what the relationship was with the president, and how they were using this television station to mold, to distort public opinion, to mold it according to propagate their own narrative, their own business and political narrative.
At the very outset in the book, you also speak about money that is owed to you for work done. Convince me that you're not simply a disgruntled employee seeking revenge.
Well, I've never really, there was something, I had a claim about unpaid dues, but I never really pursued that. I don't think that was an issue at all. The reasons why I quit ANN 7 was because I did not agree with the environment of fear where there was an attack on editorial integrity every single day, where everything was micromanaged by the greedy owners whose only intention was to try and get revenues from the various state departments and ministries.